Thank you. We have lived enough to know.